bastards.
My hammer!
We haven't seen him for more than a day. My husband and I have been looking for him, and we haven't found him. Worst of all, two of his best friends, the Owen children, have disappeared too. They were in the newspaper, and we don't know what to do.
Please, ma'am, keep calm. We also have received other calls about missing children in recent weeks. We're looking for the culprit right now, so please, stay calm. We're doing everything we can to solve this terrible problem.
Have more children disappeared in the last few weeks? What a horror!
Could you tell us anything that may help us find your son? Has anything strange happened in the past few days in your neighborhood?
Now that you mention it, lately I've been hearing a strange ice cream man's melody.
I see. Please tell me more about it. Where are you calling me from, exactly?
Oh, chubby kids! Get out of here now! Oh!
Guys, what are we doing holding the door? If we don't do something soon, the crazy ice cream man is gonna break the door down any minute.
Chubby kids!
Mike! Charlie! I think I found a way out! Come this way, quick!
Jay, where are you going? The ladies go first!
Well, I finally have you all! Huh?
Now! Damn chubby kids! They escaped again! Oh, I can't take it anymore! This will be the last time they run away! Since I kidnapped them and locked them in my factory, they haven't stopped giving me problems! Oh, I no longer want to use them as ingredients in my special ice cream! This has become personal! Oh, I wasn't planning on resorting to this, but party's over! Bastards!
Take it anymore. If I run one more step, my legs will come off my body.
Charlie, keep quiet! That sound we just heard? I think I know what it is. Rod's activated the security system and all the exits are sealed. But fortunately, I found this lying around a while ago and it's given me a great idea.
From the looks of it, there are 3 generators supplying power to the security system. And if we can disable them, we can escape this factory. Oh, and I have this as well. The person leading the exploration of each area will carry one and use it to call the rest when they find one of the generators.
Ha! Huh. Mike, your habit of collecting junk and papers is amazing!
Now let's go, team. Time to find those generators and go back with our families.
Yeah, let's go!
Is this my son's factory? It looks very magnificent from up close. At last, I'll be able to hug him and...
Who's there? A fat, ugly creature like you can't be my baby. So I'll smash you with my hammer!
Located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Come ASAP. Cut. Over.
Did you notice that panel on top of Rod's van? I wonder what it could be for.
When I followed Rod into town, he seemed to be fixing it or...
I found this egg on my way here. Take it to its mom, please.
Thank you.
fridge is empty.
Oh, Charlie, come on. Jay told me you just ate a whole cake, you big glutton.
This? Well, I thought...
Charlie, get in position.
Roger that.
Come on. All right. This.
Let's go.
No, the fan stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Start the van. Let's get it done. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, let's keep moving. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Working, Charlie! Yes, keep it moving! Charlie. Use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Well, give me a moment, I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Well, give me a moment and I'll start the van.
Yay! We did it, Mike! You are an excellent driver. We have to do this again.
Good. What's going on here? I think I've seen something.
Guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer. Jay, I need your help!
Hey! Listen! Get me these two things, Charlie.
Where has the chubby boy gone? Hey, you. Where has the chubby
boy gone?
So many adventures we imagine.
Roger that.
Ah, thanks.
These labs look like they were doing experiments on primates a long time ago. And right now they even have hamsters in some places.
Shh, 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 shh.
So many adventures we imagined in our secret lair. Here we are now, escaping from a crazy ice cream man inside his factory full of robots. If we destroy all the electrical generators, we'll be out of here in no time.
Jump it, kid! Stop running away! And go back!
A little human has...
Thanks.
Is assembling will. Boris needs more extra parts. Maybe one of my legs.
The energy is coming back into my body. Boris feels pain in his body. Boris is very angry. You disgusting girl. You heard Boris. Attack.
Generator. It's on the factory's gift shop, but be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
So many adventures we imagined in our secret lab. Shh! I need a charged motorized tool to help me lift the shutter quickly.
Follow you? I've got a bad feeling about that robot. Bring me some kind of disguise, sis.
I think we're near a river. It's not the one in Spokane. Maybe further north? I hope we're not too far from home.
Bring me some kind of
I need a charged motorized tool to help me lift the shutter quickly.
The truth is, I see you all very funny. So
I need a charged motorized tool to help me lift the shutter quickly.
Follow you? I've got a bad feeling about that robot. Bring me some.
Or
Oh, these mini rods are obnoxious.
Shh. Thanks.
Back in its...
Okay, I'm going back to the shop.
Thanks.
Look,
we have to stay calm and make sure everything goes according to plan. That way nothing bad can happen to us, right?
Jay, have you seen that robot? It's scarier than Maddie, the kitchen robot.
Yeah, I thought I got rid of it. I got him to fall through a hole and smash into the downstairs floor.
Maybe this time we'll get him to hit it harder.
If we just...
And now!
Hey, you ugly broken robot! Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, you ugly! And we all managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time? For a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss.
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree, we'll hit it!
You guys okay?
It seems so.
No, we really have to walk.
What is going on? What? No, this is impossible. They have managed to deactivate the security system. Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room. The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.
Hmm.